A little shout out to, I know this past weekend, Port St. Clements Island Museum got sort of rained out again. They had a wine and crafts, I think it's the second annual one they had. And the week before that, of course, Maryland Day, they were rained out and bad weather again. But I went down there and they had a pretty good showing, even though they lost electricity. The storm was going on. It blew a tree across the line somewhere around Bushwood. And so I got down there about noontime myself and it was dark. But I will give a shout out to the three wineries that were there. I am a dry red wine type of lover. They had some great wine. Unbelievable. And I wasn't expecting that good of wine there. But so I saw some lot of good crafts, but I didn't buy any crafts, but I did buy 6 bottles of wine. That's my craft, I suppose. I don't know. But my wife likes a little bit too, not too much. I like wine more than she does. But anyway, it was a good showing. And for those of you, there's many of these wineries are starting to have tasting rooms at their vineyards. I would say go out and visit them because I'm impressed with some of the good products they're putting out. And they're growing their own and producing right here in St. Mary's County. So I'm very happy to see all that happening. I'm not pushed shot this out too much, but my wife, who was actually a business manager of the what they call SDA, Space Development Agency, but she retired almost 2.5 years ago, they launched their first rocket this weekend. And she went all the way to Vandenberg Air Force Base in California to participate. She was the only VIP that was asked to come out and watch this launch.
Oh, wow.
And so she went, and I would just say only past employee that was asked to come out. The thing of it is, this is something that President Trump started, this space agency and also the SDA. Like I say, it took them almost 3 years to launch the first set of 10 satellites to go out in space. And this is part of the defense initiative to help protect us from incoming missiles and things like that. And you can see what's going on in the world. It's something we need to have in place. And I'm glad they started that, but it was sort of exciting to be a participant and watch. I watched online. They had a very exciting thing to watch. It's amazing what SpaceX does in launching these satellites, these missiles, and then recover the first stage. And within, I think, 8 minutes of launch, they recovered the first stage, brought it back, a pad right next to where it launched it, and landed the thing successfully. It's just amazing to watch, see all this happen. So anyway, it's an unbelievable advancement that's going on in my lifetime. I know it's in many of our lifetime, things are going on. I just mentioning what Commissioner Hewitt, the Willows, I've gotten several emails from people and actually phone calls about what are you going to do about it. I said, well, it's not ours. Are we looking at it? Of course we are. Yeah, we're here providing a service to the people, recreation, being a part of it. I do think it'd be a great addition for the gymnastic program we're talking about, move, but we'll have to see. So be patient. All this is being discussed now, as we said here. And last but not least, is they're right about one thing. For those of us who celebrate Easter, for most of us, it's a Christian, one of our famous Christian holidays, the best of, you might say, that we celebrate. So please have a good weekend, enjoy it, and have a happy Easter.